dated a girl that was so ugly that she was a member of the almost Me Too movement. She almost got touched.
I knew back in high school I'd make her my wife. Spent all those years in a pure virgin life. I waited so long for the day to arrive. On our wedding night, I got a surprise. She had a third nipple. It was something to see. It was right in the middle, staring back at me. It was itty bitty little, like a tiny sweet pea. The other two were artificial, an extra mammary. She had a third nipple, didn't know how it feel. And when we made love, I was like a fourth wheel. What did I do when she got aroused? I made good use of two hands and one mouth. She had a third nipple. It was something to see. It was right in the middle, staring back at me. It was itty bitty little, like a tiny sweet pea. The other two were artificial, an extra mammary. She had a third nipple. It was right in the middle, staring back at me. It was itty bitty little, like a tiny sweet pea. The other two were artificial, an extra mammary. Yes, she had a third nipple. It was so scary.